seconds. That's your first plank exercise, okay? So remember, butt do not pike up, do not arch your lower back, give me a nice, solid, flat back. And you are halfway there. 14 more seconds, 10 more seconds. If you feel your arms shaking, if you feel your core shaking, that is absolutely fine. That means you're engaging your muscles, okay? The second plank will be plank rock. So I want you to rock your body back and forward, okay? Simple, forward and back. So plank rock, good. Forward and back, tighten, engage your core. Abs tightening, really suck, belly in, squeeze your butt, everything should be tight. Feel your shoulders and just relax your upper body and keep rocking. Very good. Sometimes minimal movement is the best, okay? Next, plank dip. So just dip side to side. Good. Left and right, lower your hips as low as you can. Dip, and you should feel your obliques working more for this plank. Very nice. Keep going. Keep dipping. Left and right. Good. This is exercise number three. And the next one will be plank leg tap, okay? So stand, open out, in, out, and in. Good. Alternate. Each side. Very good. Out and in. Just hold it. Feel your abs. It should start to burn